Hello, and welcome to Let's Play Devil May Cry 5. Plays Nero. Let's go with OG. I mean, these people are so dumb, they kind of deserve to become Klypoth food. They're like, what's this thing coming out of the ground? In this series that has demon attacks and stuff, I have no idea. And then they all die.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Oh shit, didn't even do that. Fuck. I was just trying to enable. Did I not have subtitles? Okay, sorry about that.
Dante.
Alrighty. I'm gonna try not to skip any more cutscenes. Lovely.
I can take you with no
Yeah, I'm rusty.
V, I trust you.
I mean, these little fuckers can heal. Yeah, they do this kind of shit on you and bring things to life.
Thanks for pooping on me, I feel better now.
You took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
I'm gonna try to beat him, but you're meant to lose this first battle.
Where Dante gets his shit pushed in.
Hold on, Dante. Like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch.
Fun bad. Oh, it was fun while it lasted.
Demon King.
Yeah, you kind of get your ass handed to you.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
Here's where all the dumb people get killed.
Oh no, demons! I never thought that would happen in this game about demons! Ah, I'm dying now!
I mean, they kinda had it coming. They was being stupid. To the actual game, but first, cutscenes. I always thought Nero looked kind of like Cody Rhodes. He's just missing the neck tattoo.
Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How does it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
Research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thankful for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you.
Hey, Nico.
Don't lose your tits.
This part is pretty dope. Pretty crazy intro. Looks fucking amazing still. I wish I could defy physics like that.
This game doesn't promote smoking.
That's funny. Getting killed by, the weakest of the enemies in the game. Look at that, you're a bloody mess.
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut.
Robot arm time.
All right. Time to kick some ass.
All right.
I've got some cleaning up to do. Yeah.
Demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass. Hey, Psycho! What's the merchandise?
Hey, stop bitching and take cover.
Yep. I can get a whole bunch of orbs off him. Down I go.
Baby!
blew myself up.
Are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. There's something else.
Quote unquote boss. It's more of a tutorial boss. Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting about that.
Oh, I get it. Who brought the marshmallows? Because I'm bringing the fire.
You like that? Then have some more.
That without taking any hits, but whatever. I haven't played this game in a couple years. You can tell.
Hey, tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs, so you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there!
Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
Don't get your arm ripped off while I'm gone.
You need something?
Sure, random stranger. Come get dinner.
Hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, because food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, because got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Nero, the food's getting
cold! Kitty A, get back inside now!
I like how long it takes for him to notice that his arm's gone.
I'm taking this back.
And only then does it start bleeding.
I'm running out of time.
What the hell happened?
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
I forgot how many cutscenes there were in this game. Wow, nice. S rank, there we go. I thought I did crappy, but I guess I did pretty good. Alright.
That's it?
I probably have enough time to do another mission.
Alright, guess I'm walking then.
Yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Hey, are we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Oh, I just wanna. You know, buy some shit.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya. You want the creme de la creme? Look no further.
I got all the extra shit, don't I?
You like pasta, right? Try this.
Wow. It's a fucking fork. Okay, how much stuff do you have? Good lord. Oh wow, really?
You want the creme de la creme? Look no further.
Nope. Okay, so mission start.
Need to catch up to V fast. Mess.
Dudes to kill.
Yeah.
if I had done that without taking any hits, that would have been even better.
What are demons doing in a city like this? Making it easy for me, huh?
Alrighty. I think I get introduced to a new enemy. I think one that came from DMC3. Like the scythe dudes. Yeah. Two double breakers there. Oh well. Not the end of the world. Anything over this way? I can't remember. Ooh, there is this little something. I'm glad I did that.
Before you do, V. Trying to stop me? Oh, whatever shall I do?
Yeah. Exactly, do I go? Jump for me.
Which way did I come from again? Again.
Okay. Oh yeah, secret mission things. Pretty easy.
Really sick of this stupid tree.
Yeah.
sick of this.
Get out of here!
Yeah, just put that in your pocket. The suspiciously slanted hole. Comes the van.
Yo, you just hear the window shop?
And another cutscene.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Puny human. Do you know who I am?
Cool trick. Hey, do you do parties?
All right, it's boss time.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to look.
Ouch. Ow. You have to stop this punching these guys. Done hit me. Okay, that's pretty funny. Shit.
Yeah.
should not have had any trouble with that. Here comes the kitty. No one's gonna talk about the fact that he basically stole my kill.
Thought I was gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
What?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
Is it me, or does V look exactly like the comedian Dimitri Martin?
What the hell are you?
Like, I don't know, just everything about him. His hairs, his mannerisms, his face, it just...
Hey, you must be...
just really reminds me of him.
Hey, you're gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Not bad. Alright, next time on Let's Play Devil May Cry 5. More Devil May Cry. Probably do the next two missions. Three might be a little much. I might not be able to squeeze it in an hour. Anyways, see you then.